the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
Sloppy work, really.
Ronaldinho.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. Pelé!
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
That's cut out.
Pelé. That's well timed. Dangerous position. Diego Maradona.
Pressure put on the keeper.
Well, this could cost him.
Can he finish?
Intercepted here.
Looking for a through ball. Foot clear, Pelé. He's gone for the chip. It's a goal.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one.
Attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
Now Pelé.
Steered through.
There's a chance really of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. And it's Ronaldinho again.
Ronaldinho. He's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal.
He's taking a risk there, so close to his goal.
It's going to be a throw here.
Strong challenge.
And a goal!
And the goalkeeper saw it coming all the way and made the save. This is a test of his footwork, the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeper is on the move.
That's a real error by the keeper.
The goal was gaping. The keeper was absent without leave. And he didn't score.
Well, the keeper gives a huge sigh.
It could be a chance. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job. And he just about got away with it.
Zidane. Back it goes to Schmeichel.
He's got to get rid of the ball quickly.
Look at this. I know he fancies himself as an outfield player in training. He always plays an outfield player, but this could be crazy.
They're looking good when they attack.
He could cross it from here.
Referee's pointed for a goal kick.
It's with Pelé.
Really get at the opposition here.
They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again.
Nothing so far in this game to surprise us.
perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hat full, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
And back it goes to the goalkeeper. ...85 minutes played, 5 to go. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Put away by Diego Maradona.
And who else? What a strike that was.
This is the beautiful Santiago Bernabeu Stadium, where Real Madrid have plied their trade so successfully for decades. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Real Madrid against Bayern Munich.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Great ball. Lewandowski. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. In attack, Karim Benzema plays up with Gareth Bale. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts alongside Lucas Hernandez in defence. Serge Gnabry plays. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Well, he's cleared the danger. Spotted that well and intercepted. Lewandowski. Well, Eden Hazard. Definitely one of the biggest stars of the game for his country, Belgium, and he's done so well for his club, Alan.
Hasn't he just? So quick, so elusive, a real star of this team.
Well, goals with good vision. Well, the play is broken down now. Able to intercept here. Lewandowski. Lewandowski! Well, he has started fast, and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
Bayern Munich in the lead. Belon Mendy. Eden Hazard. Rafael Varane. Well, here they are, still probing away. Bale. Looking for goal now, and it's in by the post. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Goretzka.
Joshua Kimmich. That's a great interception. And it's steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Bale. So easy in possession. Robert Lewandowski.
They might have played him in here.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Out into the wide areas now.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
Must take the lead here.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. They can be quick on the break now. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Rafael Varane. That's cut out. Lewandowski. Lewandowski! Saw the whites of the goalposts and quite prepared to have a go, but not that kind of go.
No, whether it got a little bobble or not before he struck it, I don't know, but miles away.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. It's a great place to get possession, high up the pitch, to take the lead. And they managed to score here. Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again, because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that.
Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club, because it's been scored at a very important time.
They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Won it back with an interception.
Goretzka.
Thiago! Good work by the goalkeeper. Sergio Ramos, able to cut it out. Bale. He's put his body on the line there.
That's an easy stop by Manuel Neuer.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Carvajal. Casemiro. Joshua Kimmich.
Well, half-time not that far away, and Real Madrid with an eye on it, maybe, with this lead.
Yeah, I think they'll be fairly confident that they can see it through.
Carvajal. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Bayern playing well now.
That's a good tackle. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back.
Gnabry
with Lewandowski again.
Has a go here.
Well, that's a great block. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Strong challenge. Lewandowski. Lewandowski to level it up now.
It was a good connection off target, and really from that position it's a surprise.
It is, yeah, and one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Now they've got a free kick here. Lewandowski. It's Kimmich. Benzema.
Bale, slotted.
Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. Well, the action resumes now with Bayern Munich at the start of the second half. cleared the ball. Gareth Bale. Bale. Bale trying the ball in behind. Benzema. Cleared away, well away from goal. Thiago. Goretzka. Cuts it out nicely. Bale. Bale! Saved, but not decisively. Chance for a break in numbers. Incisive pass. And a goal!
Well, on a day when victory would give them the title, they've lost their lead. What happens now, Alan?
Well, you tell me. Talk about falling at the final hurdle. There's a real danger of that happening.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Hazard! Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him. Very good game, 3-2. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Well, worked hard to get it here. Thiago. Modric. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Modric, typically, through ball. Benzema.
Goretzka.
Hey, read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Modric! Didn't really go for it. Tried a bit of guile.
Well, Tenner.
What's the keeper doing here? Back into play off the post. Joshua Kimmich.
Well, when that ball cannoned back off the frame of the goal, I think it gave the trailing team a little bit of encouragement here.
That is a foul by Sergio Ramos. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Modric saw that coming and intercepted. Great pull from Bale. All peters out rather for them. Lewandowski. It's Kimmich.
Robert Lewandowski.
Very good challenge. Eden Hazard. Hazard giving the width to this attack. Benzema. Benzema! Oh, fantastic goal.
That should be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance. And now the just rewards of the title are within touching distance.
Well, it's a reflection of how they've played right through this campaign. They've been brilliant, and they've managed to do it when the pressure bit cranked up as well.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
Robert Lewandowski.
Thiago.
Goretzka.
With Thiago again. Thiago! Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser. Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals.
But poor technique there.
That's a great interception. Probing pass. And the pass not completed, really. Here's Kingsley Coman. Gnabry. Successful tackle. The equaliser here.
Well, he's hit it hard. Too hard, maybe.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment.
Bayern Munich normally so composed. They're starting to look a little bit desperate now in this search for an equaliser.
Yeah, they are throwing everything at it. Is it going to work?
Lovely ball from Luka Modric. And now the shot! Can't hang onto it, the keeper.
maybe the counter-attack is on here. They're still going towards goal quickly.
This could bring them level.
And he's made an effort there, really out of control. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. No mistakes. Keep the concentration. Keep the ball. That will be the message from the manager to get across the line and win these 3 points. Bale trying the ball in behind. Now, can he take them on?
Real chance!
It was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with it.
Well, that's a dreadful error.
They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with 2 goals today.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. And the interception is a vital one. Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Goretzka.
Could get a goal back here. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Good interception. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Teammates get,
could pull one back here. Well, they bought themselves a bit of time, scoring and still striving here.
Well, look at the manager on the touchline, barking orders to them out there.
Well, they've kept on going here, to their credit. It's only a consolation, probably, but they have scored probably the last goal of the game.
Yeah, not their day, it seems.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today. it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, delighted to be with you. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Lyon against Bayern Munich.
Well, I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
This is the Lyon lineup. Anthony Lopez starts in goal. Jason Denayer plays alongside Marcelo in defence. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Coman.
Goretzka.
Thiago.
Goretzka.
Needs to be quick. Bayern Munich's lineup. David Alaba starts alongside Lucas Hernandez in defence. Thiago plays with Joshua Kimmich in midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today.
Good vision, played over the back of the defenders.
Coman
pulls it back now. It's a real opening, and it will put them in front. And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
And that is Bayern Munich now in the lead.
Goretzka.
Serge Gnabry.
Couldn't keep it.
Coman.
Goretzka.
Gnabry.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Goretzka.
Now Coman.
Davis.
Lewandowski.
Goretzka.
Lewandowski!
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Must be a goal! Off the post! Now they've got the ball. It's a good hit.
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got it.
And the keeper's given the ball away. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
He's put in the corner. That is a good punch by the goalkeeper.
The shot's up.
Got in the way. Strong in, and he could get away here.
Real chance now. Off the bar. Back into play.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Goretzka.
Gnabry.
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
Here comes the corner.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Bayern Munich winning the ball back.
Thiago.
And now they've conceded a penalty.
Well, talk about rubbing salt in the wounds. They weren't playing well, and now this.
He scored from the spot.
That's a pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Well, he's the man for the job. Always so reliable from 12 yards out, and he was once again.
Just widened the margin here to 2-0.
Goretzka.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Threaded through by Lewandowski.
Lewandowski! And he scored!
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. And they've spread it out wide here.
And it's a free kick for...